best hope is a fest car and an auto repair around the corner. DJ Atomica for Crash FM. Race southwest to the naval yard. Race northeast to the Coast Guard HQ. The Hunter Spur is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. For some rough stuff, hit that tick down target. Isn't always pretty, but you gotta think of them as battle scars, a mark of honor. So take your old pal Atomica's advice and get back into the fight. Twisted metal and shattered glass. Sounds like we've got road rage on our hands. Watch out for vehicles driving erratically in your rearview mirror. If you spot them, don't be scared of giving them a friendly nudge off the road. The Montgomery Hyperion has been delivered to your junkyard. Carson and Bennett Grand Marais has been delivered to your junkyard. Race one-on-one north to the country club. Race west to the wind farm. race southeast to the Naval Yard. You know what I love about this town? I love that anytime I want, I can just crash my car from one end of the street to the other, and not only do I never get busted, I actually get a Showtime score for it. That's one way to roll the roads in Paradise City. Survive the drive northeast to the Coast Guard HQ. DJ Atomica here with reports of junkyards piling up with wrecks as amateurs take to the road without the knowledge of backstreets and alleyways that'll get them out of trouble when they're in a tight spot. Race west to Lone Stallion Ranch. Race northeast to the country club. race one-on-one south to the Naval Yard. The Montgomery GT2400 is now on the streets of Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.